CIS started trading emerging trends and patterns using a few key indicators off the daily chart, the 5-day moving average and the 25-day moving average, determining the direction of the trend based on the angle of the cross. And that hit. He was quickly growing his account to a tune of 100K. Regardless of the early success, he realized his strategy still needed some fine-tuning.